Kanye West Nike Air Yeezy sneakers fetch a Guinness World Record. Wow. A pair of Kanye West Nike Air Yeezy sneakers for sale for $2 million at the South by Show in Hong Kong on April 16, 2021. Wow. Was this even possible for the sneakers to be sold at such a price? Please find out more by continuing to watching this incredible video in our channel. A pair of prototype Nike worn by Kanye West during his performance of Hey Mama and Stronger at the Grammy Awards in 2008 has shattered the record for a pair of sneakers ever sold. Sotheby's announced Monday that West's so-called Grammy Awards won Nike Air Yeezy One fetch $1.8 million in a private sale. It was acquired by Rares, a sneaker investment marketplace. The sale marks the highest publicly recorded price for a sneaker sale and the first pair of sneakers to top $1 million. Sotheby's broke the private sale. The size 12 shoes designed by the West and Mark Smith are made of soft black leather with perforated detailing throughout the upper, and the heel overlay is branded with a tonal swoosh. The design features the iconic Yeezy 4 foot strap and signature Y medallion lace locks in bright pink. The price is nearly triple the auction record for a sneaker set in 2020 at Christie's for $615,000. That was a pair of 85 Jordan 1st that the basketball superstar wore when he famously shattered the backboard during a pre-season game in Italy. We are thrilled with the result, which has nearly tripped the highest price on the record. Bram Watcher, Sotheby's head of streetwear and modern collectibles, said in a statement, "The sale speaks volumes of Kanye's legacy as one of the most influential clothing and sneakers designers of our time, and of the Yeezy franchise he has built, which has become an industry titan. This was such an amazing sales record to ever been made on sneakers." Thank you for watching this video. For more videos like this, please stay tuned to our channel. Bye.